There really is no way to prepare for motherhood. The last 8 months, kind of growing with Ruby, figuring out her wants and her needs. She's an amazing baby, and I'm looking forward to having her at majority of the WNBA games this season. The one thing that just shocked me was the extra strength that you get, because running off of no sleep or lack of sleep doesn't matter, because you just had to take care of Ruby, and we did whatever it took.